Finally, we have density curves. Density curves are kind of a fundamental concept that we'll be returning to frequently.